Simon, well done. A really nice in Costa del Lago colt.
Yeah, no, he's got Matthew's my eye. You know, we really agree on a lot of them, but we're both really taken by this colt. And look, he's going to take a little bit of time, but he's got a fantastic head on him and a really good. He'll grow into a really, really nice colt.
It's a really nice pedigree as well. I can see Ad Valorem there at the second dam level, so it's a really good family.
Oh, look, it looks like a bit of a stands pedigree to us. So if he's got the ability, we'll give him every opportunity to keep the two things in between his legs. And you know, he has got that sort of pedigree where if he's a Group One horse, he might make him into a nice stallion.
Well done. And what took you physically about the horse?
Oh, look, he's got a great walk. He's got a fantastic presence. As soon as he walks out, his presence just gets you straight away. So he's still a fair bit down in the wither, but he'll take a little bit more time and, he'll be a nice 3-year-old.